Thank you. morning. Got me flu,
Oh,
God,
hey, yeah, got to get a marathon tomorrow. Okay. I'm actually trying to run around the marathon pace for 4 hours today. If you've got quite relaxing to what I would normally have a crack at.
Because I've got something wrong. If you're going slow, I'm going way faster than normal.
But you're doing well. You're doing around 5:30.
Okay, that's good because my watch is not telling me anything.
Oh, okay. No, you're around 5:30 pace at the moment. Give or take. A little bit stuck. You should be coming in around 27
and a half. Well, that would be a TV.
Yeah, it's a nice day. It's actually a good day to have a crack at a TV. I'm sort of jealous. I would have liked to go on to Lars and had a crack, but then I won't bring it up to them tomorrow. So.
Yeah.
Jonathan's having a snap at the TV today, and he looks like he's well where he is at the moment. He's on target.
Well, I might use you as my pace at the moment.
Yeah. I'm trying to run around 5:40.
That would still be around my PB, so.
Where did your PB start?
28. Something in the high 28.
28? Yeah. Oh, yeah, just sort of stay with me. You should be close to it. Can't guarantee you.
Yeah, no, I am. That's fine.
I'm running, trying to run about 5:40.
Yeah.
Is the target.
Normally, if I stand the sixes all the way, I'm average, I'm happy.
Yeah. Oh, we got a bit of a lead group today. That's interesting. Well done, guys. Keep up. So, it's a bit of competition at the finish line. Well done. Good job, guys.
Yeah, it's a bit unusual. You just look at your watch for a pace and look at it to zero. Yeah, what?
Oh, get up a bit. We're at 5:23.
No. Oops, sorry.
Nah, it's all good. It's all sort of relaxed pace.
Yeah.
Well done. less pace than I'd find for them. I'm trying to do it quicker, eh? Hold on, guys. I'm keeping in the heart rate.
Yeah.
Hold on, guys.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, Greg. I'm getting a heart rate. Yeah. That's working.
You know, heart rate's always helpful.
Yeah.
Anyway, you can't get now. Can't see what I've
seen. Thanks.
And, 4 hours of this pace from the road, mate. That's just so angry.
Good luck on that.
Yeah, okay, well done. Where's Jonathan? You're on target.
Well, high 28 to the world.
Well, you do. Yeah. You're on 28 at the moment.
Yep.
Okay, can't pick that up.
Well, so far it's been okay, is that good?
Yeah. Okay, stay with me, it'll be rough.
Yeah.
Well done. Good job, guys. Well done. I hear there are only 35 people out here last week.
Yeah. Here's a group of soccer.
Yeah. They're going to keep really way. Well done, guys.
Yeah, there's over 300 there. This wasn't the start for us, and we're all gored.
How many they get this week?
Yeah.
I thought we were going to get smashed again this week with
Yeah, same here.
Well done, guys.
Yeah, I was thinking, well, it's going to be a good time to run to get a low number taken. Yeah. It's like rats. Of course, I was doing barcodes.
Well done. Yep, guys. A good day to a volunteer when there's not too many people.
Yeah.
So not too much pressure. Well done.
Oh, we did have a couple out of order.
Good job, guys.
Got 16, then got 25, and it's like, what?
Always happens, doesn't it? Well done.
You know what? That's not right. I can remember I turned around afterwards and kept my wife in and walked with her.
Did your wife go out with you at all for a run? Or?
Oh, walking at the moment.
Building it up, eh?
Yeah. Which is why she's doing a walk here today, but like, when I finish, I'll turn around.
Well done.
I'll walk, run back to you, yeah, and walk in.
Yeah.
On the chest this time rather than the hat. The hat was like wobbling. I realised afterwards but it had marked date and time on it.
Yeah.
I hadn't set the date and time. But up in the top corner is like this really our date. Time.
Alright, here's the 3K mark.
Yeah.
Get on schedule. Well done. Okay, good back home, 5:34, so.
Cool.
Doing well.
Yeah. Playing up.
Because I'm running too much. Too much of this movement. I've been going for the gym for time. Fix it up. Keep strengthening it back. This is going to be worth it. Right. up anyway. So, last week I was spewing, I went to the Northern Lake.
Yep, I saw that.
I gave a good crack, and I'm running the finish line, I'm like, oh, look at my watch, there's a kitchen there. I'm looking at the watch, and I forget the time it's 21 minutes. It's dark, it's 20:58. Oh, don't go. But my official time was 21 minutes exactly. Oh, damn. There's one more second, I've only got under 21.
Yep.
One. So I thought this would be the second time, but...
Before the wobbles, yeah.
That's it.
Yeah. 173.
Okay, not too bad. I'm not going to die.
Yep.
Good job. Thank you again.
Yeah, the GPS must have finally kicked in.
Just out of interest for your heart rate, what's your age, Scott?
42.
43, so 177, theoretical max. Yeah, you're not going to die. No, I'm mine, 37. So my theoretical max is 183. I'll run at 195 when I'm doing a fast run.
Yeah, no.
And you're doing well, you're going to do it up now. And that's okay. Yeah, that's actually the most annoying hill of the lot. Just Not even that, only 750 actually. So I'll do about an hour. And you're going to the pace to around 5:30. I think it's number 28. And just remember, you would have done plenty of hard runs before. You're going to feel fine about 3 minutes after this. I'm not going to die, it's all in your mind in the end. Don't give up, Jonathan. Keep going, Jonathan! We only got a tad over 500 metres, so it's a bit under 28, so you should get a bit. Right, this is good for the camera.
When you can, yeah.
First thing I learned when I was on was to look at the camera. It works, you know, near 5 minutes later. Just keep it at this in the week. Here we go, no problem. You've got 10 minutes to cover 400, so you've got this easy.
Step in the back.
Oh.